अब तो इट्स जस्ट डन, यू नो, अब तो खुदाई ही नहीं चाहती तो फिर हम क्या करें.
Manal, you get sick of the Shahrukh Khan questions ever?
Yes.
You do, na?
Yes, I do. Look, Shahrukh is Shahrukh Khan, and Shahrukh is also...
There's no comparison.
He's just... Yeah, Shahrukh is Shahrukh, but another thing is he is also my past.
I'm the present.
Present.
And he is my present.
Suno, aap logon ne.
And, you know, I do get tired, you know, and especially the constant thing. आपको कैसा लगा है शाहरुख खान के बाद फहद मुस्तफा? I've been hearing this for very many years.
It's a very rare thing to say, but I'll put it this way. It's like people asking me about Amir Liaquat all the time. It's been 8-9 years. You know, it's you know, we have different careers and she has different career. शाहरुख is a different entity altogether. मतलब अब आपका अपना body of work इतना ज्यादा है कि उससे इतना फर्क नहीं पड़ता है. तो अब आप गलत कंपैरिजंस जो है ना वो समझ नहीं आते.
तो सुने, शाहरुख आपका पास्ट, ये आपका प्रेजेंट, फवाद खान आपका फ्यूचर, वो भी फिल्में आ रही
हैं. वो भी प्रेजेंट है, ऐसा
नहीं, दो फिल्में तो आ रही हैं ना उनके साथ, तो ये बड़े हॉट तीन मर्द हैं आपकी
जिंदगी में. आई डू हैव टू से दैट माय पास्ट, प्रेजेंट एंड फ्यूचर इज हॉट,
प्रॉमिसिंग.
Promising. So for both of us to come together, it was amazing. And honestly, I said this over there also, but I really mean this, Amna, like with Fahad, because I'm not very social, he's not social at all. So hum log waise nahi mile the, you know, we had no interaction actually. So to work with him, to be around him, to have acted with him, danced with him, I actually really, really respect him as an actor and as a human being, which is very important for me.
So what qualities of Fahad as a human being do you admire?
Well, I think he is one of those, I don't know.
Elaborate.
One of those.
He's super focused on his job. But he doesn't do it in a way ki, oh, main aaj aaya hoon and I'm in this zone of being a, you know, I'm doing some method. Or no, his method is there. You don't have to see it. You don't have to experience it by way of him sitting there and rehearsing with you and all of that. He'll just come there and you'll see the method. You'll see what he's prepared. And that's very, very cool to see, because I myself, I'm a spontaneous actor. I like that. I enjoyed that with him as an actor. As a human being as well, you know, he's, I always say this, Amna, jo log apne crew ka khyaal rakhte hai na, apni team ka, pata nahi, mujhe wo log, you know, we sit and eat with everybody. That's what I love. I love that.
But good people retain good teams.
Absolutely. 100%. You're so right.
Yeah.
It's vice versa. You see, managers ignoring us.
Managers.
Good people retain good
teams. So that's what I would say. Yeah, like, that's what I enjoy.
So when we talk about television, you're very much behind the scenes as a producer at Big Bang. Aapne drama kiya, Mayra, is saal. And would either of you think of coming back to the small screen?
We were thinking, actually.
You were? Abhi? Matlab.
We discuss a lot of things, you know, but somehow they don't cultivate into, you know, anything real.
Okay.
But yeah, I think achha hai aapko. You should explore. You should see, because the world was in a position कि आपको खुद नहीं पता. I cannot say that we can plan things and उसके accordingly सब कुछ हो जाए. But yeah, I'm open to a lot of things. So was she, and she did this play, which did wonderfully well. Absolutely. Everybody received it in a lovely manner. तो मुझे लगता है कि कोई boundaries तो नहीं होनी चाहिए. Now जिस तरह का हो गया है दुनिया भर में media, as we call it, digital कह ले, cinema कह ले. So I don't think कोई boundaries होनी चाहिए.
नहीं होनी चाहिए.
Whatever you feel like doing, anything, you should just go.
But I really admire this about both of you, that you're not in the public eye as frequently as most people are, and I think that's what makes you more, gives you more enigma. You know, the mystery, mystique of
that's
the big
because
star.
We're very lazy people. At least.
This is very true.
Yeah. We want to be like that. But no,
we want
can't.
To do like the tuck tuck tuck.
No, not that. No. At least work a lot, you know. But it seems.
But you know, you're so right.
Yeah.
पेट भर के हम दोनों लेजी हैं
शदीद. हम एक स्टिल शूट करना चाह रहे हैं 1.5 साल से. वो स्टिल शूट है, मैं अकेला कर लेता हूँ. हम कभी उठते ही नहीं.
जबकि हम 2 साल थे पैंडेमिक के,
हम कभी उठते नहीं. ये अपने आप बोल रहे हैं.
मतलब मैं अपने आप को हम कह रहा हूँ.
अच्छा हो, but it's so true. Like actually, I'm lazy. So when I read things about how like Mara Khan is doing all this work,
it's like Mara Khan is doing so much.
She has this glam, the patani whatever. I'm like, wow.
And she's snoring in the back.
Yeah, exactly. Because I'm lazy. I wish I wasn't, to be honest.
You two are lovely people. Aapko injury hui stunts karte hue aapne.
Yeah,
you had a stunt man. Did you do your own stunts?
No, there is no stunt man.
Are you insured?
No, hell no. My wife knows कि कुछ है ऐसा, उसने कराई हुई है मेरी, मुझे बताती नहीं है.
Insurance आपकी हुई हुई है?
Kind of, yeah.
Right.
So मैं डरा हुआ हूँ, so you never know, कुछ भी हो सकता.
What is this insurance?
Like if I die or something.
No, not
Allah
that.
Allah na kare.
So no, what else like it could be?
Hollywood stars have their body parts insured.
I'm not
insured.
J-Lo.
Like, J-Lo has
like,
her body parts insured.
What body part would I get?
Taylor Swift has her legs insured. So
nice. I
mean, really?
Yeah. So आपकी कोई body parts insured?
मेरा कोई ऐसा है नहीं मामला.
मगर injury हुई आपकी?
जी वो मुझे हुई और अभी भी है, and thanks to Nabeel.
क्या हुआ तो बताए ना.
यार my heel got ruptured the first day. In fact, a day before the shoot. तो हमारे यहाँ जैसे वो fight instructors हैं, I respect them, I love them, they have their own way of working, but that is not the way to work. तो उन्होंने पहले दिन ही मेरी एड़ी को जो है वो फाड़ दिया. And then playing a cop, you know, आपको you have to salute and there's action involved. So the entire film that I did, वो मैंने ऐसे ही किया और वो आज तक I carry that injury. तो वो मुझे एक I have to go through an operation. The doctors actually have told me to, but I'm just trying to, you know, shy away from it.
Right.
So yeah, thank you.
Please करा ले and your stunts with the animals.
Swear, I mean it. I'm not much of a, well, I like animals, but I'm not like, you
so
know.
So toughest animal kaun sa tha to handle?
The hamster, no?
Hamster, yeah.
You're kidding me. Itna sa hamster?
See, because then they're not actors.
They're not actors, but also we had to shoot a whole song. Yes.
With the hamsters?
With the hamsters.
Yes.
Just one.
I'm really looking forward to that.
Yeah. And guess who was scared of the hamster?
You.
You think?
That would be me.
You was, what?
Yes.
Of course. I'm okay with shareware, but hamsters, you know, they...
एक तो मुझे ये नहीं समझ में आता. I have another hero who's
scared of lizards.
घोड़ा.
घोड़ा तो है.
घोड़ा सर चलो at least
substantially big तो है.
I'm scared of cute things. No, she's beautiful.
Right. आपको cute नहीं कहा, beautiful कहा है.
Yeah.
So you're not scary.
Yeah, I'm not
anyway,
scary.
Anyway, guys, huge expectations from this film.
And
a lot rides on both these films, actually. London
actually,
is
yes.
Not
yes.
The
yes.
I hope that does
and
well.
And I hope that will do well, inshallah. And I hope Qaid-e Azam does well, inshallah. Because, yeah, these are two filmmakers very correctly put by Fahad that... These are the two filmmakers. I'm not saying that the others aren't, but you know, it's practice, right?
Yeah.
So it's a consistent filmmaking which gets you somewhere. And the fact that they keep on churning out films year after year after year, they've got their...
Absolutely. And they're very sincere to the cause, to the filmmaking procedure, both of them.
Oh, yes.
So yeah, very, very important.
Very important. Very, very important.
So good luck to both of you. I hope ki ye hit jodi ho.
Inshallah.
Isko hum baar baar dekhein phir.
Inshallah.
Aur inshallah. And
we have to do something dramatic and romantic.
Have you not done that in the film?
Let's not go there.